exciting because Zion's turning 5.
Yes.
Celebrating his 5th birthday.
Yes.
Wow. I mean, what can be more exciting than that? In one of the posts, whose post was that? Yung he was doing an Elvis?
Yes.
Galing, no? Ang cute.
Ang hilig talaga niya ngayon kumanta. Ang hilig niya sa music. Nakuha niya yun, obviously, hindi sa akin. Nakuha niya kay Sarah. Sarah sings. And Lolo. My dad.
Yeah.
My dad sings a lot to him. Tapos yung bond nila ng dad ko talagang very strong yung bond nila. And yan ang pastime nila, kumanta ng mga Elvis Presley songs, Sinatra songs. So, ang dami ng songs na na-memorize ni Zion.
But he's taking voice lessons.
Yes, since nakita namin yung hilig ni Zion sa music.
Ganda.
Doon na namin siya dinalagad na pina-voice lesson namin siya. Now he's into piano. Mm-hmm. So, kung ano yung hilig niya, kung ano yung passion niya, doon namin siya ilalagay.
Okay, you were talking about, you know, siblings. Tell me about Zion. Are you guys preparing him for you know the arrival of his sibling?
Yes.
So kailangan yun. I didn't know anything about it. Sabi ko ganun pala yun. You allow him to talk to the baby.
Yes.
Tell me the story.
We tried to make Zion involved in everything sa nangyayari and preparation for his brother.
Kasama siya sa check-up?
Kasama siya sa lahat ng check-ups namin, okay. Sa lahat ng ultrasounds, sa lahat ng shopping na binili namin in preparation for Kai. Kasama siya.
Why?
Gusto namin maging involved na kagad siya as an older brother, as a kuya, to have responsibility for his brother.
Galing, no?
Oh, parang gusto namin na hindi siya maiingit or hindi siya magiging sad pag nandiyan na si Kai. Gusto namin ma-embrace niya kagad yung brotherhood nila. Ngayon, sobrang excited din niya. Tuwing nag-goodnight siya sa amin or nag-I love you siya sa amin, tatlo na kami. I love you,
si
Mom, Dad, and Kai.
Oh, cute naman. Okay. So, tonight, we'll